This is what happens when you eat a spoonful of beans every day. Beans belong to the Fabaceae family and are classified as legumes. As some of the most versatile and commonly eaten foods across the globe, beans are economical foods that can enhance your diet quality and long-term health. This is especially the case when you eat spoonfuls of beans every day. Having said that, beans almost always can be found in the front and center of the menu. Thankfully, they're packed with tons of nutrients. Whether you prefer dry, canned, or frozen, you're getting amino acids, which aids in the healing process and development of tissues. Other health benefits include lowering your cholesterol and improving gut health, which we will be discussing more next. Keep watching, okay? Number 1. Reduced cholesterol levels. Cholesterol levels are infamous for catching a person off guard, as there are normally signs or symptoms. Hence, it's incredibly important to keep track of your cholesterol levels through a blood test every 4 to 6 years. In the meantime, you may want to keep eating a spoonful of beans daily. Soluble fiber, which is found in beans, helps reduce overall cholesterol levels. Number 2. Lesser risk of diabetes. Diabetes is a prevalent health issue in many countries. Diabetes can also increase your chances of having other health problems such as heart disease, kidney disease, and loss of vision. As such, it's essential to ensure that you're on a healthy diet. One way to do this is to eat beans every day. Due to the high fiber and protein content and low glycemic index of beans, they help prevent unhealthy sugar spikes and plunges. Number 3. Gives you a daily dose of protein. Protein plays a vital role in repairing and maintaining the body. Beans contain amino acids, which are the building blocks of protein. There are 20 amino acids and 9 of these are essential. However, out of all types of beans, it's only soybeans that have all 9 amino acids. They are also low in saturated fat and calories. Number 4. Controls appetite. Beans are rich in fiber and healthful starches. Thus, when eaten, they can provide a feeling of fullness and satisfaction. As a long-term dietary strategy, it could aid in curbing overeating and may result in weight loss. Number 5. Prevents fatty liver. When fats accumulate in the liver becomes fatty. Fatty liver can happen alongside high cholesterol, obesity, and high blood pressure. Medical treatments of fatty liver disease are often based on weight loss and controlling blood sugars. To promote a healthy liver, replace high-fat animal proteins with beans. Number 6. Improved gut health. Based on research, different types of beans, specifically black beans, improve gut health. This is done by enhancing the intestinal barrier function and boosting the number of beneficial bacteria. Consequently, it can help stop gut-associated diseases. Number 7. Reduced risk of cancer. Beans have antioxidants and anti-inflammatory agents, a great combination that helps reduce the risk of cancer. Also, according to research, black beans can help fight intestinal cancer due to having the highest antioxidant activity. Moreover, this type of beans can slow the growth of colorectal cancer, thus preventing cancer cells from multiplying. So, will you be eating a spoonful of beans starting tomorrow? Let us know in the comments below.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.